All right, this might be the most riveting video you've watched in a really long time. So stick around. You might learn something, okay? So first foremost, warning. I am not a tax advisor, and so you will want to contact a trusted tax advisor in your area for all of the rules, okay? But I just want to give you an idea of some of the perks, benefits of having a home-based business, okay? So, first off, office space. A portion of, if you have a office, there's rules about that, in your home, part of that square footage can be a tax write-off. A vehicle, the gas to travel to business appointments, that possibly could be a tax write-off for you. Samples for customers, or I will give gifts to my teammates, and so that can be potential tax write-offs, business expenses. Family labor. So I learned this, it's really interesting. So you can actually pay your kids, your family members, even if they're not like the legal age to get a job. If it was a job that you would normally hire somebody to do, you can pay them to do that, and it can be a business expense. Again, that one you definitely have to check with a tax advisor on all of those rules. And as we know, tax rules change all of the time. Travel expenses, that's an awesome thing to be able to use trips as business expenses. I hope we get to travel again sometime soon. Mailings. So many of you have received mailings from me. I send things to my team. So there again is a business expense. The ink in my printer, or the actual printer, laptop, phone, all of those technology devices, if they're used for business purposes, could be potential business expenses. Trainings. So the awesome thing is I get tons of free trainings, but occasionally I will hire a business coach, or I will attend a training, and those are business expenses. So I talked about the samples, business supplies, whatever that might look like for your business. Whenever I offer you guys an awesome discount on your purchases, that's a business expense. Certain products, which I purchase for events and to, well, when we got to visit in person and share our experiences together, some of those can be business expenses and tax write-offs. So just wanted to give you a rundown. There's tons of other perks to having your own home-based business, and a lot of times you don't have to work that business full-time to be able to take advantage of these awesome perks. So if you're interested, or maybe you're ready to start your own home-based business, I'd love to chat with you. So comment below or shoot me a message, and we can chat to see if it might be a good fit for you. Thanks for checking out, and I hope this was the most riveting video you've watched today. All right, bye guys.